I'm going to shift gears a little bit and do a little bit of foreign policy. What is your opinion on our situation with Iran? Is Iran really our enemy?
No, I don't think Iran is our enemy. I think our enemy is the corporations that take hold of our government, that utilize our military to invade other countries for their natural resources.
Yep. Yeah, that's a great answer. I mean, bottom line, the military-industrial complex are the ones making these decisions, and those are the corporations